Hello everyone, I'm Sam. ETH OAM is a protocol based on Ethernet Layer 2. Today, let's first learn the principles of ETH OAM.
This animation introduces ETH OAM. ETH OAM uses OAM protocol data units, PDUs, to perform OAM operations at Ethernet Layer 2. ETH OAM is a low-rate protocol that is independent of the transmission medium. It occupies minimal bandwidth and therefore does not affect services. Ethernet Service OAM focuses on end-to-end maintenance of Ethernet links. Based on services, Ethernet Service OAM manages each network segment that a service transverses. Ethernet port OAM focuses on point-to-point maintenance of Ethernet links between two directly connected devices in the last mile. Ethernet port OAM, independent of services, performs OAM automatic discovery, link performance monitoring, remote loopback detection, and local loopback detection to maintain a point-to-point Ethernet link. Ethernet Service OAM uses the management architecture defined in IEEE 802.1AG. This management architecture specifies maintenance points, MPs, maintenance domains, MDs, and maintenance associations, MAs, allowing services to be managed by section and by layer. MPs are classified into maintenance association endpoints, MEPs, and maintenance association intermediate points, MIPs. An MEP specifies the start and end positions of an MA. It initiates or terminates an OAM packet and is associated with services. An MIP cannot initiate an OAM packet, but can respond to an OAM test. An MD refers to a network that requires low OAM. Ethernet Service OAM performs end-to-end detection based on the MD. In OAM, an MD is a collection of all the MPs in a service instance. These MPs include MEPs and MIPs. An MA is a domain that is associated with services. By defining MAs, you can detect faults in a LAN service instance. Ethernet Service OAM provides layered management by adding the maintenance entity, ME, levels to OAM protocol packets. Currently, the ETH OAM protocol supports an 8-level division, from level 0 to level 7, where 0 is the lowest and 7 is the highest. In addition, 8 ME levels are allocated for identifying OAM packets used by customers, service providers, and operators.
That's all for today. Thank you.